In this video, I will be showing you how you can trim your videos easily and quickly using Kapwing, an online video editor that works on iPhone, Android, and also desktop. Coming up. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to Roll Record, where I teach beginners about video, share tips and tools, and also product reviews. My goal is to help you get started and go further in your video making journey. So if that is something that you are into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so without further ado, let's go to kapwing.com. Register yourself for a free account and log in, and you will be greeted by a page that looks something like this. Go ahead and click on Tools. Okay, scroll down and look for Trim Video. All right, so now there are two ways in which you can upload your video file. The first way is to upload it from your computer, and the second way is for you to paste a URL or a link to that video. So if you have a YouTube link, you can go ahead and paste the link here. I'm going to go ahead and upload a file from my computer by clicking on Upload and Open. On the top left-hand side, you can see that I have a preview of the video that I uploaded. And then on the right-hand side, there are a few buttons. You can press on the play and pause button, which is right here. You can click this button here that brings the video back to the beginning, plus 5 seconds if you would like to, you know, move forward 5 seconds ahead or 5 seconds back. Okay, right below it is the slider bar in which you use to trim or cut your videos. Right below it, you have different areas where you can key in the start and end times of the portion that you'd like to trim or cut. All right, so now let me show you how you can go ahead and trim down your videos. Now, the video that I have uploaded right now is about 45 seconds long, but I want to cut it down to 40 seconds. So there are two ways in which I can do this. One is to slide the slider bar down to 40. Okay. Alternatively, I can also key in the value right here, which I would suggest you do because it's a lot easier. Okay. There you go. Okay. Now my video is 40 seconds long. If that's something that you're happy with, you can go ahead and click done. But what if you want to trim some other parts within the video itself, maybe somewhere in the middle? You can do so by clicking on the Add Cut button here. Now, what it gives you is another slider bar for you to trim out the parts that you don't want, or cut out the parts that you don't want. Okay? Now, there's one thing I haven't shown you guys, and that is you have the ability to actually drag the slider this way as well. Okay? So, let's say I would like to remove from this 15 second mark here for about 5 seconds, so 10:13, that's gonna be 15:13. Okay, right, that's the part which I would like to remove as well. Let's go to the beginning. It'll skip, meaning this part will be trimmed and the last part will be trimmed as well. So you can add as many cuts or trimmings as you want by clicking on this Add Cut button. Now, if you're happy with how the video is, the next thing is just to click on Done. Now, then it will bring you back to the Studio mode. Now, Studio mode allows you to do a bit more customizations to the particular video, but if you are already happy with how the video looks, then all you need to do is click on Export Video. All right, so give it a couple of seconds, and then once it's done, you can go ahead and download the video if you like. Or if you want to make some changes, you can do so by clicking on the Edit button here. All right, guys, there you have it. That's how you trim your video using Kapwing. In the next episode, I'll be showing you how you can speed up your videos using Kapwing as well. So please like and subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss out. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section down below as well. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.